I'm a 30-year resident of Mission Viejo, for Sheriff Hutchens. Would an applicant to be deputy sheriff get very far in their application process if they fail to reveal some negative financial data during the application process? And should you be held to the same fee?
Probably so, yes.
Thank you.
Probably.